have decided to leave Dance Moms because there were some events that took place over the last week, which included portraying young girls in a manner that I would never want my daughter portrayed in, and realizing that without Abby over the show, that was kind of the direction that the show was heading.